Emir, did you know Garm? Why was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
So, Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
I think there's another Realm Tear Garm made over there. Get off him! That's off! Reefa!
Take it off, man! You got this! Reefa!
Huh?
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. She deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
At your service. Whatever you need, whenever you need it.
Is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused.
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
You're here! Thank goodness!
The Hound of Hell is no longer a threat.
Indeed. You have proven worthy of great responsibility, Master Kratos. Please forgive me if I've been abrupt or at all impertinent of late. The loss of Madame Neathogue weighed heavily upon me, even before the grave uncertainties of this Garm episode. I do sincerely apologize for my rude demeanor during this time.
I did not notice.
You are being polite, of course. My demeanor was impudent, borderline cruel. Surely this was a source of some discomfort for you.
No.
My conversational wounds run deep then, and you would hide the scars. I swear, Master Kratos, I will make it up to you someday. Journey forth in health and safety, my friends.
Do you not understand that the conversation is over?
Travel to Vanaheim.
Great. Are you gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. I'm sure it's fine to check in on Freya later.
Gravestone. No doubt a berserker awaits.
Above your brother!
Incoming!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back! Suck of the bold. Suck of the bull.
For Lyra!
Laughter!
Helga! Incoming! Above you!
Don't hold back!
Incoming!
Don't move!
Behind you! Incoming!
Gregor!
Above you, brother!
Right behind!
This is your end! Laughter,
face! Right side, incoming!
Thank you! Useless! Gregor,
right side!
Laughter,
above you, father!
You're done.
You're done.
Suck of a bold.
For Neira!
Right side!
This is your end.
Above you!
Thank you.
to Freyr's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her,
though? Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her.
No one here. Where is everyone?
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Frey in the woods? After I... Oh. I am so, so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way. This way.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freya and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. You don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck. And don't shoot any boars.
You think he's really forgiven me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, eh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Termine. Look out!
Behind you! Incoming! It avoids every attack.
Vanaheim looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim. But there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Ygros.
What?
Ygros. Greek. For humid.
Ygros. I like it. Find the Noki! It's making these things stronger!
Behind you! Incoming!
Going for more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping them out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet.
Who's Lunda?
An old contemporary of the Huldra brothers. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and outfitted.
Whoa. Another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite... friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
what?
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Who's Bigvir?
He's a light elf, a former scholar exiled from Alfheim with his wife Bela. She may be their best warrior.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Einherjar your barricades.
Aye, not a good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
The Nelk is making these things stronger!
Oh!
Once told us Ragnarok begins when Skoll and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Einherjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah. Or that, I guess.
Thank you.
can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Aenir Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hildis Vini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, might walk in the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Use a shield strike!
I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
This wall, when I bring it down, we strike.
Yep. Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Walks? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Call. Helter!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
That puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
A double ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I end of that.
You know, what we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
There's some reason we're heading back through the village. There's a quicker path back to the den.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the Giants said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
We're walking straight into Ragnarok. Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
There's nothing. Like inside their shrine. I do this?
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what's necessary. Not because it is written.
Elsa!
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.